fuel.
So still a lot of work to be done here. Now, we wanted to know what the environmental impact is from the spill, so we're getting answers tonight. And the Sacramento Fire Department says most of the leaked ethanol went into that catch basin, that compartment in the road. Now, that catch basin is designed to collect water. They're able to stop it from pumping water into the river, and thankfully it's not raining. And also, thankfully, that compartment is closed off to the river right now. So a private hazmat company will be called in to clean up all that ethanol. So again, they'll